Hey, yo guys, welcome back to Box Gaming, the only channel that is metaphorically run on batteries. This is something that I started out as a meme. Is dang true. Let's play. Okay, I don't care. Yeah, guys. Gotta go back to the stupidness. See you guys when back with the stupidness. Okay, guys, back with the stupidness. Let's just grab a couple of squares. Just three squares, and I'll be one of them. Wait, is there any more flanking us? No, there isn't.
Let's go!
Okay, we got that one. Hey, you just messed me up, I saw. You're not dead.
That felt cheap.
It's just used to something. My favorite faction. Oh, the matter army. The army of matter. So, first I'll try with blunderbusts. Cannon. Gosh dang cannons. We'll just see if it goddamn works. Probably won't, but we can just try cannon versus just, yeah. Is that cannon? Yeah, it's cannon. Is it cannon time? I think it's cannon time. Yeah, bone mages. Our biggest problem. That works. Got him. Back up. Up.
Okay, I won that.
On the fair and square. Mm. This is a final destination, Clubber. Let's try Clubber versus Squire. If that doesn't work, I don't know what will. Slice.
Easy.
Okay. Let's look if there's anything suspicious. Yep, there is. Yep, I see all the halflings. I think that there's halflings. Yep, there's a ton of halflings. That's why there's just hay balers. Nope, no hay bales. Okay. Let's go back.
Do the peasant wave.
Sorry guys, we are computers. I'm not paying for your broken computers, guys. I'm just yeeting down as many as I can. Zombie peasants, go! Go, peasants, go! Go, my peasants, go! Boom. 126.
That just goes some sort of smoothly. As you can see, well, it's already getting laggy. Sorry, guys. It was just that we had a...
Not only difficulties with the door, but difficulties with the camera. Show me. Okay, let's just,
Sorry, guys, for your computers. Don't demise. monetize me, YouTube. Or let's copyright me. Am I copyright? This is just a militia of peasants. Let's break the game. Hopefully this will not break the game.
That's insane. Wow.
Well, let's not do this.
End the battle.
As you can see, look at all of them peasants. Boom. Okay, so we actually have to do something that won't break the game. Let's rush. Have them quite a bit, actually, with lots and lots of pikemen. Let's rush at them. Still rush at them. With better pikemen. No sarissas. Aren't you sarissas? Like the actual pikemen? You remember these guys back when they were buff and actually worth money. Whee! Whee! Boom!
I got my spear.
No, look at the halflings. And a general farmer. Literally, general farmer. It's a militia of peasants. Literally, it's the militia. Look at this, though. Look at the mess. Look at this mesh. Look at this mess. Yay! Bonk! Bonk! Ow! Yay! A lightning, and then the peasants never die. Boom, look at all them spears. Come on. What I was expecting. We need to fire at them with gun. Lots and lots of guns. So let's go the Wild Ways. Gunslingers. Okay, that, and then distraction. And we'll do something useful. Like the spearmen. Let's get all spearmen, and I'll be the gunslinger. And I got guns. I got guns for days. Whee. Oh, that was not enough of it. This is actually quite a hard of a battle. By the way,
the tribal
faction and the spear throwers were supposed to be for distraction and they actually helped fight. Okay. Could've just used peasants, but they're too cheap.
And I want something that won't break the game.
Okay. Could we just do a Hawatcha? No. We gotta do the bridge. Mash gates. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. You think we should run into the forest? Yeah. Let's run into the forest to hide. To hide behind traces. Trace. Okay, I'm going. I'm hiding in the woods. How is this dude like crazy? Oh my god. Die. Huh? That's got porch. I got porch. It forked. Okay, that was weird. Ooh, two poachers.
Lapis and poacher. Oh, not blowtorch. Poachers. And then we have $60 left. Perfect. Oh, I thought we could do a clubber. No, we just gotta do two peasants. That worked. Okay. Well, it's already 4 o'clock. See this clock?
It's 4:27.
That's when I'm recording this, at least. Okay. Oh, that should be easy, actually. Let's do muskets. No, gunslingers. Yeah! Back when I had a lot of faith in the gunslingers, I don't really have much now. Now, let's just do... this dude. A clubber. No, I don't want a clubber. I want a god dang bone mage. What the heck? No, I want a bone mage. Bone mage. Where's a bone mage? Bone mage. There we go. And then boom! That did not work as expected. They were doing berserkers. I thought they were doing goddamn brawlers. Though I should have expected that. Yeah, as you can see, that didn't work. But we surrendered, and we were all replaced with muskets. Good old muskets. And then, well, they'll do that, and I'll come on you, because I'll be safer. I'll be safer, but not safe. None of those are safe, really. Really, none of those are safe. Crap. I mean, what did you expect, guys? Oh my god, it's already 12. Let's go back. Let's hop in the sandbox, really. By the way, what level were we on? Still in the adventure. Let's see here. That. I'll just say club. Beat that. Tiny's attack. Bread and butter. Only dual wielders. That will come back too. And. Well, let's mess around in the sandbox. And we'll figure out a way to break the game finally. And we'll just go into the legacy. Ooh. No, we can do D-Day Vision. D-Day Invasion. Okay. Dang it! Okay, boom. Let's go back to pirates.
Let's do dang pirate, okay?
Okay. Okay, so you got all that. Then we're gonna do D-Day Invasions. So... Men, no, we gotta set up the lines. No, circle line type, take size, and line. No, circle. Whom? The D-Day line, thanks. And then, there we go. Edit the line, actually, like that. And, done. So then we'll add the muskets, the musketeers, are not pointing that way, not that they're supposed to doing that. Yeah. So you got all of these guys just like there. And then,
did I actually just rape an eagle?
What a coincidence. Then we have the tank. Then we have the tank. That'll glitch it out like that. There we go. That works. And all the heavy equipment will be over here. Like the cannons. Now, how do you find a bomb cannon?
I'll be right back when I find a bomb cannon. Okay, guys. Found the bomb cannon finally. Oh, no, I don't want to do that yet. Oh. Let's go to secret. I also found the bomb stick. Okay, this I've already found for a while. Oh. And Blackbeard. So I found the bomb cannon, finally. And then we'll put that in the heavy equipment. Right there. Now I gotta beat that. And I think we'll just do an army of bombs. An army of bombs. One and 500. Isn't that cost 500? Ninja. A ninja. Yes, a goddamn ninja. And tons of bomb cannons versus modern army. Let's fight. Just for your computer's sake. I googled where to find this. I didn't find it on my own, I'm sorry. Yeah, the musket sword here. Did any of their bomb cannons go out? No, not yet. Oh, one, the tank. Why is it sunk? Zunk. No, I don't want to hear the roaring of the tank. There we go. Whoa. Yeah, still one. That was the D-Day landings. Okay, let's watch that first person. Yeah, this is not an accurate representation of D-Day, but whatever. Lots of lives were lost. But more were lost. But we had some muskets on their side. Lots and lots of muskets. Boom, that's enough. That's enough. Red. Really? You won? Oh my god, the blue party just catapulted.
Look at that.
Look at that. The tank got there. Wow. Yeah, this is an army. And I would like to try is get the musketeer with like a ton of cheerleaders. So I'm gonna go see how the heck to get a cheerleader. Okay guys, I'm back. I had to Google it again. That's why I was down at the thing. Okay, so I know how the cheerleader. Just a good old cheerleader. There it is, cheerleader. I had a ton of cheerleaders. And one musketeer, and I'm gonna see how fast it fires. And there's gonna be like a peasant right here. Not bomb stick, peasant. Just a peasant. I'm not gonna shoot at the peasant, but I'm going to fire the gun. Oops, sorry guys. As you can see, I actually hit that, wow. See, I just keep firing. Let's just put like a ton of peasants and then boom. Put it in. Put it in immediately in this normal slow-mo. Let's just see how fast it can do this because I'm like a dead. It's a musket. And this is just. This is boring. Boom. Boom. I do not understand this person whatsoever. Boom. So then, take control of this guy. Start firing! Oh, seriously, we gotta end this battle.
Boom and boom.
Although, just so you know, that is not the max. We can go farther. With more dang cheerleaders. So, here we go. Gotta add 100 cheerleaders. Yeah, this is me adding 100 cheerleaders. It's just insane. D6. Okay, 101. That's perfect. Because, oh, this is the unit. This is a unit, by the way. Boom. All done. Boom. Boom! And then it just hit his target like insane. Wait, what if we do the same, but for a good old Deadeye? Just kidding. Gunsling, boy. I never get a break, but I love doing this anyway. I just slow motion. Pew! 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 Everything will die!
Wait. Six shooter?
I call it the six shooter, but. Boom! Shoot him! Shoot him. I'm in control of a rat. Let's stop. Stop this dang battle. Look at all that. Boom. Okay, so. Usually, let's just do a quick draw. Just one quick draw. Boom. Boom. I can six shoot six raptors. I'm shooting at the floor, really? Wow. Boom, that works.
Okay, this is over today, guys. This video is already getting so long.
Over today, guys.
See you next time. Hit the like button. Hit like button. Hit like button in the face.
Subscribe. And get notified when I'm out on our latest videos. See y'all. Bye for now.